Good morning! It's Saturday the 1st of October. It's Epcot's birthday, it's 40th. Morning from Port Orleans. I've been up since 7 o'clock, that's a lie. I woke up at 2 o'clock and I was like, what? Like, that's extreme jet lag. But then I get up at 7 at home now, so it made sense. Anyway, luckily I went back to sleep and I woke up just before 7 local time. And then it was pitch black. I was gonna go for a run, so I had to wait for the sun to come up because I just didn't fancy running in the dark. And I went for a 4 mile run around Port Orleans, Riverside and French Quarter. It was dreamy. Everyone was like, good morning. And I was like, morning. Oh, it was just the best. So we're all up and ready now for the day. We're gonna walk up to the main lobby and go and get some breakfast. And then we're just gonna have a pool day today and proper chill. I feel really rested. I'm just really happy to be here. It's so weird. Like, it's weird that it's not weird. I just feel like it's the most normal thing in the world. Do we go over here? Yeah. Look at this lovely view. It's so nice. It's so weird because I've never even been to this resort. And then when we were saying about trying to get like a StayCay, I went, I want to go Port Orleans Riverside. I don't know why, that was what I had in my head. And then Meg went on and there it was, the first hotel that came up. So we obviously managed to get that booked. So we was thinking of going into Epcot. There was no reservations, but you could book a different park, then you can hop from two. But we're still, A, not entirely confident that we would be able to hop. Because Meg could potentially be blocked out and would be going in on her guest passes. And we was like, do you know what, it's gonna be chocker. We just want to chill. We want to have a nice relaxing couple of days. Yesterday was a long, hard day with the cases. Oh my God. These two have never stopped ripping me from my luggage. But I am who I am, okay? So yeah, it was just a lot of effort physically yesterday. So it was, I was tired. So it'd be nice just to have a chill today. There's literally not a cloud in the sky. They'll give sunshine all day and tomorrow. So we're just going to relax, enjoy it, make the most of being here in the resort. Probably go to Springs tonight and then get ready to move to housing on Monday. Oh! So we've all got the bouncy platter, although Meg asked for no eggs and she got an extra waffle. So then I was like, oh, I wish I had no potatoes now, but then I just pinched one while I was still waiting and they are yum. Laura got Jane?
The cast member just came around, she's like, hey y'all! And she gave Mickey stickers and then went, bye y'all! And I love her and I want her job. I could do that. And then she's like, we've just had breakfast, it was delicious. I feel full now. It's gonna see me right through. So we're gonna have a wander and go find the pool. We went past it last night and there was a slide. I'm very excited.
We're at the pool. So we'll camp here for the day. We are going to be spending the vast majority of the time in the water and I'm going to be right on that slide. It's such a nice pool. There's quite a few pools here. I've passed a few this morning when I was running, but just like little private, not private ones, but quieter ones. Grown-up pools, I suppose. But let's face it, I'm not a grown-up, so I'm obviously going to come to this pool. Two beautiful mermaids. We've just been under there. It was lovely. We've been on this slide. I'm definitely gonna go on again.
Meg's a beautiful synchronized swimmer. I like making circles.
It's 12:15, so we're going for a bed because we're on holiday for 3 days and it's 5 o'clock somewhere. And also I love Disney resorts all do this cocktail called a pina colada, and it's like a raspberry pina colada, so it's still got coconut and pineapple in, thank you, but it's also made with a raspberry rum and it's so good and it's frozen. And they've got it on the menu here. In fact, I was told at the Polynesian when I was there in January that if you ask for it at a Disney resort, they'll make it for you if it's not on the menu. Okay, cancel that. I went for what it was called, All That Jazz, and it was a mix of the three, like, signature frozen cocktails. So I've got all sorts in here. They did have a pina colada, but I can have one anytime, and I'm probably gonna have one later, as Meg just pointed out. I wanted to go for like something a bit more themey. Also, I'm a bit fuming because these two got asked for ID, so I ran back and got mine, and then she never asked me. Laura, does that make you feel better now about getting asked for ID when we was in, not getting asked, sorry. When we was here last time, we was in Epcot, and I got asked for ID, and then Laura went and bought the same drink and never asked her.
Get lost.
And I was fuming. I was fuming.
And I was like...
She didn't ask for my ID either. I was like, here's my ID to her.
Cheers! Cheers! We're playing pool games. She's showing like a colour palette and you've got to guess the character. So we've like kind of just been low-key getting involved at the beds, and now Meg and Laura are fully playing.
Okay, so this one
Mulan!
Whoa, yeah! You're kind of close.
I fully gave you that. True. But it came at price.
Okay, it's from Pixar, if not a princess.
Discuss!
Yeah! Yeah!
It's gotta be Goofy. Maleficent. I just got the last one.
Yeah! Maleficent!
Oh, Drew!
Too many crickets!
Oh, Matt!
Yeah, okay. He is a wilderness explorer.
Oh. Russell!
Yeah!
No! Kevin's the bird.
Yeah, it's a
oh, I wanted a high five. Oh. Pinocchio. Mike, stop stealing my answers.
And then this is an accessory.
Oh, yeah!
I don't like it!
You need to say it louder! Alright, guys, ready?
That was a good guess.
These kids can't keep up.
Alright, ready? Are you ready to guess? Who is this?
Yeah!
Oh!
Yay!
Well done, everyone. Solid effort. We're gonna go and get some food. So, we have come back to the quick service and we've had breadsticks. We waited an awfully long time because the poor fellow was there on his own, bless him. It was like kitchen, bah, trying to do everything all by himself. And there was only one guy on the till. But we just said then, I wonder if because of the hurricane, all cast members have been called in to kind of hunker down here and obviously keep guests happy and safe and all the rest of it. I wonder if they're a bit short now. But we got them and they're delicious. So we're gonna have these. We'll have a bit more time on the pool. And then we're gonna have a shower and go to Disney Springs in a bit. Meg has just pointed out. They finally opened another till. And me being the kind person I am said to the man in front of me, oh, come on, they're opening another till. So he went in, them two went to the one and got theirs for free and I paid like a fool.
Magic moment.
Fuming.
Magic moment.
See, this is why I should just never bother being nice. Laura's fancying a little sweet treat.
Yeah.
Ooh, what's that? Oh, is that, yeah. Raspberry almond with champagne glaze. Ooh.
Look at her.
Ooh, it's sparkly. Going gonna get my Mickey bar. Get a Mickey bar then.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
We're having Mickey bar treats. Yay! Thank you so much.
Thank
you. He said that Mickey called and told him that we was coming.
I'm gonna sit back.
Oh my god. Free treat. Yay! Gotta freaking love it here.
At marginal special day, sharing very
recommended. So we've just had some lunch, we've had our free Mickey bars. I don't know. I've got no sense of direction. It's gorgeous weather today.
This is where you can get the boat across to Springs, we think. So we're gonna do that later. Oh, it's so lovely here, isn't it?
So many people have messaged me, like replying to my stories, saying, oh, that's my favourite resort. Which I think is obviously, that's like a big statement, isn't it?
Yeah, but I'd say it's up there with mine
yeah.
now.
Yeah,
I would.
I don't know if this does it justice. We are just heading back to our room now. Our royal room, to be exact. We're all a little bit frazzled. Just a tiny tad. So we're gonna have a shower and then we're gonna go to Disney Springs. We've all hit a bit of a wall. We haven't napped. Meg had a nap of about 10 minutes earlier, but otherwise we didn't nap. I feel like we should have napped, but it's fine, we'll power through. We are heading to Disney Springs. We're gonna get the boat over. Actually, I've got no idea where we are in terms of location, but we're near enough to Springs that we can get a boat. Yeah. It's a glorious evening. We're gonna get Blaze pizza and I'm so excited. We've all burnt. I'm fuming. Like, I've got this really weird thing about tan lines. Like, I can't tell you how much I hate them. It's almost like a phobia. And I've got like horrendous tan lines on my back. Oh, I hate them. And I'm really angry with myself. But it'll fade. It's fine. Generally one of my favourite places in the world. Like specifically Springs. Why is the Happy Holidays? Is that up all year round?
Oh, the Christmas shop.
Oh yeah. But I just didn't think that part was up all the time.
That's
Happy Holidays already.
That's what I've just said.
It's the Christmas shop.
It's not Halloween yet.
This used to just be a home shop, like Disney home stuff. And it's not anymore. Who wants a spice and tea exchange in Disney? I mean, really? We've just found a Doom buggy dog bed. And they're the three that's at the end, aren't they? They're the hitchhiking ghosts.
Yeah. I would buy that.
Ooh, what dog stuff have we got? I said I'd get my sister's dog another collar. I like lots of stuff in this range. And then I also really like, what does it say?
It's like 2,000 leaves.
Oh, not 20,000 leaves. Oh. I won't, only because you bought me the jumper last time.
Well, I was going to buy you this, but then I couldn't remember if it was a jumper or a t-shirt.
It was jumper. Like a thin jumper.
And I'm also a bit skinned, so.
No, that's fine. Got all the coach stuff. This is all the van stuff over here, which I really like. I do really like this t-shirt because they did it, this print, this sort of design in a jacket for the vault collection when I was here in January. Yeah. And I didn't get it because I ended up buying the anniversary one instead, so I thought I can't buy two as much as I would want to. So I'm going to get the t-shirt in it, but I'm not buying anything until I've got my discount. Our favourite. It's such a lovely evening as well. And there's the mothership. It's always the home stuff that gets me. I now want this blanket. I love it. Look at all those colours. That's what it looks like. Really like it. I also need a new bottle. I've got my Starbucks with me, but I need a proper bottle that screws on. And I got one from Food and Wine Festival last time. Like straight away as I got here. But it's a bit battered now, so I haven't brought it with me. It's a Starbucks one. We have just seen one in the marketplace that I really liked. I've not got it in here though. It's white and it's got like mickey balloons all over it. I like that one. So I may get that at some point. Look at the colour of the sky. And framing the most wonderful place in the world. Look who we found.
Ooh, hello. Here I am.
I've got bacon, chicken, pepperoni. What else have I got? Red onion, spinach. Mm-hmm. Here it is. Everyone's got their pizzas. We're all very happy. We've got a garlic bread on the way as well. I do like that t-shirt, like the back of it.
Yeah.
We are going to see what the queue situation is.
Very good.
It looks awfully long. Yeah, it's a big one. Yeah, this definitely isn't on the map on the My Disney Experience app. Because I knew it was across from Raglan, because we got ours before we went for dinner at Raglan. It's very long. So the queue was 4 hours long. So we are not getting Gideon's tonight. So just had a little one there.
Oh my god.
Yeah, not tonight.
That's like when we used to watch.
So I've just been to the Pandora shop because I got a bracelet as a leave-in present for work, but it was too big, and then I went to take it back to swap it for a smaller size. I didn't have them in stock, and she was like, oh, you get one next week, and I went, no, I'm leaving, like, leaving. This was my leaving present. Anyway, they told me I could exchange it internationally, so I brought it with me, and they've just swapped it. So it's a little charm bracelet with it. You can't see it, it's not going to focus at the thing. It's got a Mickey and Minnie head on it. It's so cute. And now I'm just walking back up towards World of Disney. I really want to get a phone case and or a pop socket. I've not seen any that I like yet though. It's very busy here tonight. We're walking over to the art shop, and I think we're probably going to head back to the resort then because it's just chocker.
Considering it,
this
money bag.
Holy blooming moly. Seen a few postcards I like. This one I'm definitely going to get because I'm now a big dopey fan because I'm doing the dopey. I will absolutely end up buying some artwork, but it may wait until Festival of the Arts. Back in the room, we're all very pooped. What time is it? 10:30. It's been a long day.
Actually,
we was up since 2. We woke up at 2 o'clock. Laura and I both did, which would have been 7 at home. So it kind of made sense. And then at actual 7 o'clock, I got up and went for a run.
Sorry.
So I'm gonna go to bed now. I'm gonna eat some chocolate money. So I need something sweet, and then we're gonna have another chill day tomorrow. Morning! Today's Sunday, the 2nd of October. It's the last day of our Port Orleans staycay. So we're walking over to the French Quarter today. We're gonna go get beignets for breakfast, and then we're gonna spend the day around the pool over there instead. Oh, it's hot already, but then it's actually, it's 10 to 11 now, so we are up a little bit later today. Had a well-deserved lie-in, and then tomorrow I'm gonna have to be up really early because we're moving to house, and I've gotta be there for 8:30 to move into my new room. I'm very excited. Here for Mickey beignets. They've got a special on with pumpkin spice. You can see on there. We have our beignets. I got a chocolate sauce and a salty caramel. So you can pick one, but I went for an extra one as well. Mm. Oh, did you get a chocolate?
Yeah.
What, you having yours? Chocolate. I wanted one of each because I'm greedy. It's Mardi Gras. Oh, it's a giant Connect Four. Are we playing a lap today? Oh my god, no, it is just a bridge.
Yeah, but that's fine. Where do we want to go?
Got pina colada. We have a new friend. Jean's gonna say hello. We did the quiz around the pool. Well, it wasn't a quiz, sorry, it was played Jeopardy. And there was two teams. And there was this little girl and everyone on her team left. She was playing on her own. So we obviously had to jump in and help her. And we've got like 5,000 points and the other team got like 1,400. But we were really good. It was really hard, to be fair, wasn't it? Some of the questions were so hard, which made it more fun because you actually had to really think. And we got some really good ones, I thought. This is going down a treat. They've been doing a dance party by the pool, and we were lay all the way back here on our beds, and we was joining in with the dance that they did, and then they shouted us and was like, special mentions for the girls over there joining in. So it was like, woo! And then she invited us over. So we did the cha-cha slide, and then we started doing the Macarena, and then everyone left, and it was just the two cast members and us three doing the Macarena. It was almost painful. Oh, she's come over to talk to them. I had to go back and get a drink from all the dancing, I was worn out. We've got beach ball blasts.
We need some more beach ball, come on guys. Come on. We're gonna play beach ball blasts, we gotta get a high score.
So the cast member came over to thank us for coming over to dance. Meg's asked for the hoedown throwdown, but she doesn't know it.
Alright, are you guys ready for the splash ride?
No!
So we all have to spread out. You need to cover all the water. You have like this spot right there. So if you're in a space, don't move unless you have to. Alright? Like you're going to plant it there. Are you picking this space right here?
Yeah.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, hit it with both hands, 10, 11, 12. Our activities are done for the
We get a prize!
You have 5 seconds to pick, you cannot pass people in the line.
You get your prize! Thank you! Yay! We made those games what they were, and we got a prize for it. Where's Laura? Here she comes! Now 4 o'clock, we didn't realize how late it was because we were too busy having fun in the pool! We won little ducks, so we had a very enthusiastic game of catch with all three in a triangle. So you have to throw and catch at the same time. It's a lot harder than it sounds. So we are now gonna get something to eat. We're kind of in between meal times now, but it's fine. We're on vacation, no rules apply.
Vacation?
What are they making? Yeah, we're on vacation. What are they making? There's some kind of activity going on here.
Masks?
But they're usually paid ones. Oh my God, they're making like Mardi Gras masks. I feel like you usually have to pay for them and I don't want to pay for things. I like free things. Side of the resort is so nice. It's all like Mardi Gras themed. It's really cool, it's really fun. Definitely seems like the younger side if you're coming with families. Whereas the other side seems a little bit more grown up. And the pool is really themed here. But no, they're both really nice. This is gonna get very messy. We've come back to the quick service. We've got some food. Laura's just got a drink and we have bananas. To be fair, I asked for a banana, but then Laura was told to get one. Yay! We love Tom. It's Tom again. He's our hero. You can't see him. We've had a lovely day around the pool. We're going to head back to the room in a moment and pack our bags again because tomorrow Laura and I move into housing. So we need to be up really early to get a taxi over to Flamingo. And then Meg will come with us because she'll go home from there. And she has work in the afternoon. So, that's about it really, isn't it? Bye!